What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off HDR video recording on your Apple iPhone. Newer iPhone models support capturing video using a high dynamic range feature, also known as HDR. With HDR enabled, you'll capture a wider array of colors that will make your videos more true to life. However, the downsides of capturing HDR videos is that they take up a lot more of your storage space, and there aren't a lot of apps or devices that support playback of HDR videos. As a result, you may want to turn off HDR recording on your iPhone as a way to save precious storage space until everyone else catches up with the technology. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off HDR video recording on your Apple iPhone. Step 1. Launch the Settings app on your iPhone. You'll land on the Settings menu. Step 2. Scroll down this menu until you see Camera and then click Camera. The camera screen opens. Step 3. Tap Record Video. The Record Video screen is displayed. Your current setting for recording videos will have a blue checkmark next to it. Step 4. Scroll down to the HDR video option and then tap to turn off the toggle associated with HDR video. Going forward, any videos you capture on your iPhone or iPad will no longer be done in HDR. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.